ready, go. We got 16 to 12 to be here. This queen's the hardest part of the design, so it doesn't spin. There we go. Take a step forward, there you go. Let's get this feet together. Add a girl, baby, add a girl. When you're a tall girl, you can add it. The pressure is actually very hard. The bars will travel that much further. And the axle makes it so hard that that thing grip can't wrap your hands around it properly. Here we go, here we go. He's got another one. Come on, guys, let's hear it for him. There we go. Here we go, come on. Drive up. Big right up. Oh, so close, so close. We're coming time there, guys. 12 seconds left. Jordana's got one more. I know she does. That timer goes real fast. Jordana, come on, one more. Oh, so close, so close. 11 still number of beats. We got Zach up right now. We got Chris coming right in the hole, so please be ready, Chris.
That's fine.
Chalk is up here now. We see Chalk also right in the straps. Chris, we want to go up and get Chalk up rolling. Going here to the greats. Can't stress enough, guys. This bar is really slick, so make sure you chalk up real well. 11, the number of beats. The big man, Nathan, got 11. Who wants to see Zach beat 11 reps? How did you do it? Here we go. There we go. That's one. This bar is very tough too. It resets with that bounce. It makes it very challenging. There he goes. He's out. There he is. There we go. He's got one more. There he goes. Box it out. Just barely box it out. Good for him. He's got one more. He's got time at least. Here we go. There we go. There we go. That's how one more can do it good.
Here we go, here's number two. Come on, guys, I'm here.
each rep, so time will matter.